Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of Sokoban, the RPG. Last time out, we are finally back playing the game. We advance onto the next puzzle. And, yeah, so far, it's kicking our ass. We're trying to understand what to do with this right section here. Which is kind of giving us the most trouble. But I don't think I can't put them in a row of three along the bottom or else I'm kind of blocking one of them in unless I can push one all the way around. But I can't do that until I have moved this one on that's like the bottom of the column of four. That has to be done first. That's not gonna help. It's not gonna help at all. I mean, again, I'm just putting my own faith here into the fact that I've got the right opening sequence, but I can't see anything else that would really work or be of use. Alright, so what if I went back to my statement from the previous episode? Which was, we need to push... Is it? Right before we can push left. Maybe. Okay. Waiting for the failure point, and I think I've just found it because now I can't get back around to the top. If that wasn't there, though. Alright, if that wasn't there, that could be a feasible option. No, it's not going to work. So I need to be able to come back down, don't I? So, yeah, that's not gonna work. Do that though, because then I don't have to go back round. Okay. So let's not block this off. Thinking about it again now, I'm not sure it's a working solution. So yeah, where do I go? I can't get round. I can't get round. What am I doing? I have no idea. If only I could achieve this, but without this one here. Then I think I might be in with a shot of doing something half decent. What? just when I thought we had too many blocks in the last puzzle, we come straight into another puzzle with another 14 blocks. I'm missing the trick with the right side. I can't really move that one. Can't put that top one anywhere else. I just can't see anywhere else to put that unless I do this. Then that confines that one on top of the teddy there. Sure, what's happened there? But I just screwed the puzzle. So let's leave that there for now. Just being able to leave access to the top and get around the map. Which that doesn't give me. So... I Obviously, I can't go around the top here. So there's no point in doing anything else because... I'm completely and utterly screwed. So I need to think more along the lines, possibly, of what I said earlier. That boulder block needs to go right before it can go left. So to do that, I would need to clear a space at the top. Around. Also, hello. You can blame a number of hotkey settings that I use while I cut the video for that. I apologize. Sure, I could do that. I'm fresh out of ideas at the minute. Fresh out of ideas. This is the only thing we can do for a start, though. Crazy. That might work. Crazy. Alright, well, clearly, I'm in a rut with this. And I don't know where to go. I don't feel like I can do both. Like, keep. That's the only way I can see to keep. Hold on. I can't get back though. Can. Could have stayed there. What if that was still there? I really need to end the episode. We're over time. But I'm on a train of thought. I don't want to lose it just yet. Okay. It's something. It was, but now it's all gone to pot. The other thing I thought of just a minute ago, though, like, what if I could leave a block there? So I could do something like that. Obviously, it's not going to work in this scenario. Because I've just blocked that off. But then after doing that, I could potentially bring this one into play. Oh no. We're out of time, guys. Thank you very much, though, for tuning in. I appreciate the support. As always, we'll be back real soon with another episode of Sokoban the RPG. But until then, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.